Purushottama Paramatma. श्रीं भगवती समेत श्रीं भगवती नमः। शांति शांति शांति। Namaste.
Namaste, friends. We'll keep playing. That was the Mula Mantra. We'll go straight into our meditation now. Let's dive straight into our inner world. We settle down. We're gradually joining together. We've just been chanting the beautiful Mula Mantra together. Our heartbeats are slowing down. Our breathing is beginning to slow down now. And just take a deep breath for a moment. So with your eyes closed, just check out how your body feels. Are you comfortable? Do you need to straighten your spine to feel more comfortable? It's always good to straighten the spine. Feel that, that's the energy vortex right there. Energy can move up so fast through our spine. And remember, meditation is not serious. If it's serious, we're not meditating. So keep a light heart, an open heart, a smile in the belly. Sometimes even manifests on the face itself, which is a good thing because we have so many muscles in the face, you know, and they harden up if we don't use them. So smile sometimes, at least a million times a day or something like that. You know. So here we are, we're sitting with our back straight, we have our eyes closed, we're beginning to feel the connection with our brothers and sisters across the world, so many of us, honoring each other for the participation and the gifts that we share with each other in our beautiful global Sangha. Thank you all for joining us. When we begin the mantra Om to chant, we will chant it in the way of using the three syllables very distinctively, the ah sound and the oo sound and the sound. And you can use your mudra to open the channels for the ah and the light and bring it into the channel with the oo sound and then into your body and placing your hand on your body where your voice is resonating with the sound. So give yourself plenty of space, just plenty of breath for the Okay, I think that's it. Just sit for a moment, let's just enjoy the space and the silence and the sounds that are around us right now and feeling at peace.
also to remember that we have a responsibility, that we all are responsible to keep the vibration high, to keep our spirits high, and by doing this we are lifting up the field, the human energy field, and so we're doing this in service also. Take a deep breath. Got too hot.
I can still remember the first time our eyes met. It was you and me and the mystery. It's a time I will never forget. And in one timeless frozen moment that remains to this day, you looked at me and I could see there was nothing in my way.
was the rhythm of the heart. It was the fire shining through, and I'm dancing to that rhythm, no matter what I do. It's the rhythm of the heart, and there's only me and you dancing to the rhythm. Sense that time is over, your body is long gone, but the love we shared is still alive, and that's what leads me on. I don't need to believe in love, I can feel and I see it's right here. You give me back my innocence and the will to disappear into the rhythm of the heart, into the fire shining through, and we're dancing to that rhythm, no matter what we do. It's the rhythm of the heart, and there's only me and you dancing to the rhythm of the heart. It's the rhythm of the heart. It's a fire that's shining through, and we're dancing to that rhythm, no matter what we say or do. It's the rhythm of the heart, and there's only me dancing to the rhythm of the heart. Dancing, 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 dancing.
There's another song I made that's very similar to that, and it's a song that Deva's mother, the only song that Deva's mother played of Viola da Gamba on, and it's this, it's called The Man of the Mountains, if I can remember it.
You got it?
I think I did. I don't remember how it went. He's a man of the mountains. Man of the mountains is he. He's a man among men. A man of the truth as a peace. And he's with us again. From the spring of life comes a spring of life comes a ray of light. Can you see? Sorry, I'll learn the song. It's a nice song, A Man of the Mountains. Who is the man of the mountains? Who is the man of the mountains for you? He's with us again. I wonder what that means. Mystical song. Well, beloveds, the world has turned one more round. And here we are. We had a beautiful evening last evening, sharing it here. It was very special. We sang some songs together and had a beautiful, beautiful night together here under the stars. And we were thinking of all of you also. You were in our hearts and our minds, thinking of the ones of you there that are less fortunate geographically than we might be. We send you all our love. I know it's not easy. I know it's not easy. I like that. It's something about maintaining a sense of humor for something that is no laughing matter. So keep your spirits high. Keep your heart strong. Sing your own song. We're with you. We're with you all day and night. We are. We are connected so strongly in now in this time, more than I think any of us realize we could be. I'm really feeling you so strongly. So thank you for sharing with us.
Have a beautiful day.
Lokasamasta.
May all beings be happy. May all beings be free. May all my thoughts, words, and actions, and that is something, because we're having the most time for thoughts right now, maybe even more than actions and words. Maybe some of us are alone, but the thoughts have such a strong power. So may all my thoughts contribute in some way to the happiness of all beings.
All right.
Loka samasta. Sukhino Bhavantu.
Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
Namaste.
Namaste.